now the major league hitting debut of Aristides Aquino. He has never taken a bat above double A. And that's a big old welcome to the bigs. The Reds get two more and lead 11-3.